Hey guys, and welcome to your Saturday circuit. I'm going to alternate these, so next Saturday you'll have an EMOM workout, every minute on the minute workout, which there won't be a video, you'll just do that on your own. But then two Saturdays I will do the videos with you guys, which are going to be circuit workouts. They are going to include weights, so you're going to need your weights for these. So that's why it's written out in the book. You can do it on your own or you can follow along with me. Either way is fine. So you will need weights. I have a set of 10s and a set of 8s that I'm going to use today, and then you are going to need a mini band for today's workout. So we're going to do like two weight circuits. There's two moves. We'll repeat it 3 times, 45 seconds on, 15 seconds off. Then we will do a little cardio circuit with 2 moves for 45 seconds that we will repeat twice. So we're going to go ahead and get started. I'm going to turn on the music and everything, and let's go. First move is renegade row with the leg raise. Here, you're gonna row, opposite leg raise. Row, opposite leg raise. I actually have to switch weights. Modification, you're going to drop down to your knees, row, leg raise, row, leg raise. So be more on all fours, and just take it to your knees. Keep your core tight, row to your chest, opposite leg raise. Next, we have a squat with a reverse lunge raise. So you're going to squat, raise, squat, switch sides, raise. Squat, raise, squat, raise. Modification, don't go as deep into the squat, don't go as deep into that back lunge, and use a lighter weight. Make sure your core is tight. Take your time. Weight in your heels. Kind of like a full body workout. 5 more seconds.
3, 2, 1.
Alright, back to the renegade rows. We'll repeat these 3 times for a total of 3 times, and then we'll move on. You don't want them super close together. You can only do a few the hard way. Do it that way. Then drop down to your knees. No shame and modification. About 5 more seconds. Squat and reverse lunge press. Do it this way. So last time we were to do this, if you want to, go ahead and lose the weight and then just lift your hands up. And make sure you're doing opposite leg with that raise from that hand that you just lifted. More seconds. Alright, last time with the squat to the reverse lunge press. I want good form. So don't rush it. Hello, it's me. I was wondering if I'll teach that to me. Feeling so good. This first round's pretty killer. Hang on to it. You can do it. You got 5 more seconds. Come on. This is it.
3, 2, 1.
All right. First cardio move is a curtsy lunge with the jump. Put your arms straight up if you can. I'll hit my ceilings if I can't. Let's get ready.
3, 2, 1.
So curtsy, center, jump. Switch sides. So you're gonna alternate sides. Modification. Don't go as deep as that curtsy. Come up. Squat. Curtsy. Or give me a little jump rope. Just decrease that jump and decrease the curtsy. Jump as high as you can. Seconds.
3, 2, 1.
Alright, next we got 4 punches with the 180 squat jump. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Jump. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay?
3, 2, 1.
Send it down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Jump. 1, 2, 3, 4. Jump. 1, 2, 3, 4. That squat doesn't have to be super deep. Just feel that pain in those thighs. Modification, punch it out, step it over. 1, 2, 3, 4. Step it over. Keep that core tight with these punches. I really just want you to jump all the way around. I don't need a deep squat.
3, 2, 1.
Alright, we'll repeat those 2 moves. Move on. So curtsy lunge with the jump. Can, then modify. Give me a few of the hard ones, then switch to the modification. You don't have to pick one way and stick with it. Switch it up. Hang on to it. You're doing so good. Alright, punches with the jump.
3, 2, 1.
1, 2, 3, 4. Jump. Breathe out with those punches. You have power. Hang on, you got less than 10 seconds. Moving on, Angelus.
3, 2, 1.
Alright, next. We got a bicep curl with a punch. So you can either do it together, punch it, or we're going to alternate it.
3, 2, 1.
I'm alternating. So you're going to curl, punch, curl. If you want, you can do it together. I prefer to do single. You'll work your core as well as those biceps. You can punch straight or go ahead and turn that hand and punch it out. Modification, lighter weight. That's all I got for you. That's how you're going to modify. Side leg raise. You're gonna squat it down, up, leg raise, squat, up, leg raise. Alternate. Squat, up, leg raise, squat, up, leg raise. Modification, lighter band. Don't go as deep into that squat. Don't take that leg quite as high. Alternate your legs, squeeze that glute, those obliques. Doing awesome.
3, 2, 1.
Alright, back to the curls with a punch. Really, you could leave your band on. We're not moving legs at all, so you can leave your band on. elbows behind your ribs when you're curling.
Three, two, one.
Last time, squat with the side leg raise and then we're going on to the cardio. Full plank, pike it up. Get comfortable before you do those pikes. Use that core to pull those legs in. Almost there, guys. got 5 more seconds. Awesome, awesome work today. That was not an easy workout, but it was quick, effective. I hope you guys liked it. Stay healthy the rest of your day. Keep your eating good, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!